In OCD, we get asked a lot, when does it present? When are people diagnosed? Those are pretty different answers, unfortunately. Over half of adults who have OCD will tell you it presented in young childhood. Studies have shown us that there's two sort of big times where OCD symptoms tend to present, which is between 10 and 12, and then like later adolescence, maybe around 17 to 18 years old. But unfortunately, most people aren't diagnosed until they're even in their 20s. Fortunately, you know, we've gotten better at recognizing people with OCD even when they're young, but there are many people who go through a big part of their life and aren't diagnosed or don't talk about it, particularly if it is what they would identify as more taboo content around something that we call scrupulosity OCD, which is related to morality, religion. So they may have intrusive thoughts that are sacrilegious, and so that could be very scary for them to disclose. Imagine if you're a priest and you have sacrilegious intrusive thoughts. Kids, boys tend to, if it's pediatric OCD, they tend to present earlier because they do tend to have some other comorbidities like tics that go with it. But often we miss the diagnosis unless they have pretty severe OCD when they're younger, unfortunately. So I think that's a big part of why we try to do the education that we do so that we can pick it up early, because there's really good treatment. Exposure response prevention treatment you can do with little kids all the way up through adulthood. And so it's so effective for helping people that we really want to try to identify it early, because it definitely presents early, but we do not identify it as a whole early enough.